Up next, race number 18. SCV Mod. E12.
Give you your minute of warm up.
Yeah, take a picture of it.
Trying to fix some holes here early so they don't get bigger. Try this one more time. good. Off the top of two. 38 minutes, 30 to go. Last for the out, run 4-0-6. The 12-3 time. The Papa Red goes second, 4-0-7. 12-4-5. Back trip, off the back. Back to the one. Bring it here, pop shotgun. Bring it here. Thank you. Okay. Looks like it's a shot. Good shot. Okay. Paparena's out front. 12-2-7. 4-6. Back trip. So your four pit cars are going to look like this. Brandon Heitschu, your top qualifier. Brad Miller, Mike Lafferty, Caleb Rennes, Craig Moline, Rob Rennes, Ferguson, Waller, Ross, Miller, Jenkins, Donald, Grubb, Archer, Mitchell,
David Brewer, Rainey
Harms. Going to round out your 17, four pit cars. You guys want practice? I'll give you 5 minutes. You're going to get 5 minutes of practice. Open track. Work together. Set up the heats. And I'm going to shut it down. We're going to do some track work. 5 minutes open practice.
Thank you. more practice. field is yours.
Vaughn, Bellard, Baldwin. Take him up.
You know, right there,
one more line.
One more line. Right there,
they're not going to take any defense out.
I didn't hurt him.
Yeah, you will.
Read this time out of four. Start box. shows the way to the way home.
Shut up.
And Star Kelly on second in the buggy. Third, Riley Dawson, fourth, Carson, fifth, Shani.
Easy, Jared!
Thank you.
clean. 20 to go. Owen, Randy, Kirby, Jeff. Race number four to staging. Four to staging. Midwest Mods, you should be on the wall. Short course Mods, you should be right behind them. 15 and 15 to go. Metzger, Rubehaber, Putzer, and Nealon. Top four, bumping out of four. Metzger, 488. Metzger, Rubehaber, Nealon.
Just take it over to the pit.
Tadlock.
Take the body off it.
The race is completed.
Garrett, take it over to Keegan's pit. I'm putting the
battery. Midwest Mods, you're up now.
Up next, race number four.
All right, little guy Midwest in the black shirt.
He won at one.
I'm going to have you go off.
Ryan Anderson. Garrett's right.
Okay, I'm going to pull him out of there.
John Hanson.
I got people that can mark him. So. Midwest, I got a guy coming off the track. And he's lost a fan. He lost a fan. I got it right up here on the wall. Nice Macklin fan. He lost a Macklin fan. I got it up here. Come on, buddy. Here you go. Step up there on the ledge and mark up on me. All right, let's shut them down. No more laps, no more laps. Let's go ahead and grid them up. Levi Hicks, you're going to start out front. David, going to start second. Rubehaber, Hanson, Sprague, Anderson, Bradford, and
Ed Hogarth. 1 minute to start the race.
Keep them rolling, keep them rolling.
Where
Ed gets back up. There we go, going green this time by me. Rubehaber second, Hanson, Anderson, Sprague, Bradford. 4.79 for Ed Bogard. Bogard now going to kick the spurs to it, start to work his way through traffic. Bogard up to the fifth spot. Now going to look to the bottom side of Anderson. Lafferty out front, Mitchell second, then Papa Rennis runs third, Matt Donald now
run fourth. Donald and Rennis going to get together out of four. Allows Nick Ross by. Lafferty, Mitchell, Ross, Donald, and Rennis. Hollap, Rennis, 4-1-1. 18 to go. Lafferty, Mitchell, Ross, Donald, and Rennis. Lafferty now getting stalked by Tony Mitchell. The battle for the lead separates 2/10 of a second. 2.7 back to Ross for third. Donald right on Ross with 2/10 between them. 10 to go. Lafferty now through the spin cycle out of four. That's going to drop him to the two spot. Mitchell out front. Lafferty, Ross, Donald, Rennis. 3.96 for Rob Rennis. Five to go this time. Five to go. Tony Mitchell out front. White and red 24 car. Mike Lafferty runs second in the 55. Nick Ross third in the one. Two to go. Out of four, white flag out, one to go. Picking up the heat race win, Tony Mitchell, Lafferty, Ross, Donald, and Rennis. 3.96 for Rob Rennis. Last, two of you gonna bump into the back of the seat main. We're going green this time. No start, no start. Grid them up again, guys. Grid them up. Here we go. This time by. On the backside, back stretch.
From the floor, back stretch.
32 to go. Josh Riley shows the way. Matt Pryor second, Bogart third, Coughlin and Peters. Round out the top five, hot lap. 2-year leader Josh Riley, 4.47. Race number two, Novice B Main. Novice B Main to staging. And short course B mod B main. So race number two and three to staging. Caution, bottom of two. Clear. Twenty to go. Josh Riley out front. Bogart second. Bogart hot lap 4.38. 4.38 for Bogart. Josh Riley out front, black car, clear wing. Bogart runs second, the NOS Energy Drink, Coughlin third in the Mopar Special. Pryor fourth in that orange 77. Josh Riley continues the lead with 12 to go. Bottom side of one and two now looking underneath the Coughlin. Riley out front 5.5 in front of Bogart. 10 to go, caution front stretch. Back stretch now. Bogart going to make his way through, looking around the outside of Josh Riley. Riley having all kinds of trouble getting through traffic. See where this shakes up. Bogart now only 2.3 back of Riley with 7 to go. Caution front of the driver, stand clear. Riley out front, 1.1 now in front of Bogard. Five to go. Bogard and Riley now on the same straightaway. Those are your two bump cars, barring anything catastrophic. Coughlin now 4 seconds back of Bogard. Two to go. Bogart just got to stay clean. One to go. Out of four. Pick up a deep main win. Going to go to Josh Riley. Bogart, Coughlin, Pryor, Smith, Peters. I need everybody back out to Marshall except for Riley and Bogart. Riley and Bogart, go get them ready for the C main.
The race is completed.
You guys will be up race number six. Josh and Ed, race number six. Novice B main.
Up next, race number two. Novice.
This is guaranteed to be a catastrophe.
Johnny Murray.
Kate
Wiley Hopper. Jesse Foster.
Remember guys, let off the throttle. If you need Marshall to every lap, you're going too fast. Slow down. That one is off the throttle. Remember, slow down, it's faster, trust me. Two to go, Connor Armstrong out front. Johnny Murray, Johnny Aug, Riley Coughlin, your top four. Johnny on second, all in, all done, all done, all done. One more lap, guys. Shut him down. No more laps. For that reason right there. Connor. Connor Armstrong, Johnny Aug. You are going to bump into the back of the A main. Race number 7.
I should really be bad.
Want to turn my controller? Thank you.
Race number 4 to staging. 410 C main. 410 C main to staging. Tennessee main, Josh Riley, your leader, orange, yellow number 54 car, slamming it in the black, 34 runs second. Al Peterson, the double zero third. Gavin Bradford in a white 69, runs fourth. Riley out front, 1.8 seconds over Flanagan. 4 tenths back to Peterson, 7 tenths back to Gavin Bradford. Race number 4 to staging. 5, you're right behind him. Boston, 3 and 4, clear. 23 to go. Josh Riley continues the lead. Al Peterson out of the 2 spot. Riley, 3 second lead over Peterson. 6 tenths back to Flanagan. Your leader, orange 54 car. Orange car, yellow numbers, your leader. Al Peterson, blue and orange, double zero runs second. Flanagan in the black, 34 runs third. Work together, guys. Back stretch, back stretch, back stretch. Caution top of 2. Caution top of 2. Riley and Flanagan down your bump cars. Flanagan getting around Peterson. They are together down the backside here, separated by a lap. Riley a lap on the field. Flanagan runs second. Josh Riley leads orange car, yellow numbers. Flanagan black, white numbers. 34 runs second. Toss on the back stretch, back stretch. Back stretch.
Hang that flipper.
5 to go. Caution top of 4. That was Flanagan. See if Peterson gets by. Al Peterson now back to the 2 spot. 3 to go. Riley and Peterson, now your bumps. 1 to go for Josh Riley. Flanagan in trouble in 4 again. Riley out of 4 to pick up the B main win. Al Peterson going to go second. Jeff Wynn, Levi Hick, and Steve Flanagan all in, all done.
The race is
Josh and Al, you'll be the bumps. Bring you in, Josh and Al.
Up next, race number 4.
Race number 5, the staging, street stock B main. Street stock B main, the staging. High out of 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. 35 to go, Grubb, Beller, Archer, Harms, and Pruitt. 4, 2, 6 for Grubb, your leader. Gordy Grubb, let's find him, orange number 2 car. Beller runs second, red, white, and blue, 1X, 5-star hobby drive. Third, now Beller going to get around. Archer going to get around Beller for the 2 spot. Archer to second, he's in the 73, red and yellow car. So Grubb and the Deuce, your leader, 73 of Archer runs second. Beller third, Harms in that green and white car runs fourth. David Pruitt fifth. It has not missed a single lap. Gordy Grubb, David Pruitt, Mike Archer, Randy Harms, Kelly Beller. Now do you have David Lee? To go. David Pruitt, your leader in the white and blue 93 car. Now Archer back to the point. Did Archer go around him?
Okay.
Mike Archer shows the way, 14 to go. Archer, Pruitt. Bottom of three and four. Now Archer in trouble. Gonna bring Pruitt back to the point. So your leader, David Pruitt, in the SpongeBob. Special white and blue 93 P car. 12 to go. Watch caution four. David Pruitt, Mike Archer, 40 Grubb. 11 to go. Wow, big tumble out of Randy Harms down the front stretch. 8 to go. Pruitt, Archer, Grubb. The rubber coming down, 5 to go. David Pruitt shows the way, 1.4 over Mike Archer. 2 to go. Somebody's got a tire come apart. 1 to go. Gonna pick up the C-Main win. David Pruitt and Mike Archer, all in, all done. Pruitt, Archer, Grubb, Harms. Nielsen shows the way, blue 12 car, Rootcamer runs second. He is in that Brewster Baker 49 car. White and blue Camaro, yellow wheels. Nielsen continues to lead, blue and white 12 car. Jeff Wynn runs third, he's in the orange 20. Ritterman fourth. And the other Camaro, blue and white 56. Putzer in the Chevelle. Caution, bottom of one, bottom of one. Race number six, 360, C Main. 360, C Main to stage you. Race number six to staging, seven. You should be right behind them. Six and seven to staging. It's gonna be the novice A Main. It'll be our first A Main. So 360 C Main, novice A Main. Nielsen continues to lead. Rootcamer runs second. Jeff Wynn third. Nielsen 5.9 out in front of Rootcamer. Twenty to go. Eleven to go. to go. Nielsen continues to lead Jeff Wynn out of the two spot. Five to go. One to go. Jeff Wynn, the second. Nielsen gonna pick up the win. There we go, Jeff Wynn. Jason Rukaber, Kirby, Garrett, your finishing order. Shane and Jeff. And hold on a minute.
The race is completed.
Alex Keenan, second. Gordy, Alex, Eric. Sprague. Matt. Sprague.
1 minute to the start of the race.
Noon. Riley and Ed out of the D main. Gordy, go ahead and roll them out. Until next time, bye. Harry, Matt. Sprague.
45 seconds to the start of the race.
Come on, guys. Let's grid them up. Next time, bye. Next time. We'll go one more. No start, no start. One more lap. Gordy's run out from Alex Keenan, runs second. Baldwin third. Battle of the white cars out front. Now Keenan to the bottom side. Gordy Grubb for the point. 39, your leader. Caution given to one. Grubb going to go back by. Battle out front. Keenan continues to lead. Grubb runs second. Baldwin third. Battle of the white cars out front. Black and orange. Now Keenan on the spin cycle through one and two. That's going to allow Grubb and Baldwin both by. Keenan going to drop down to the three spot. Grubb continues to lead.
Sorry, Frank.
Caution, top of four. Top of four. Caution in front of the driver's stand. Easy, guys. Work together. Gordy Grubb, Eric Baldwin.
The non-fancy
ride. Orange and black of Ed Bogart runs third. Caution getting into three. Out of four. Gordy Grubb, Eric Baldwin. White, Zeus. Bottom of one and two. Caution one and two. Caution one and two. 23 to go. Gordy Grubb, Eric Baldwin. The two, the 5B. Orange and black of Baldwin runs second. Now Baldwin to the point. Grubb runs second. Bogart third. 20 to go. Eric Baldwin leading this one. 2/10 of a second over Gordy Grubb. Caution, bottom of four. Backstretch. Get into three now. Clear. 15 to go. Baldwin, Grubb, Bogart. Bottom of three, bottom of three, bottom of three. Baldwin continues to lead in that black and orange car. Gordy Grubb second. All white, Deuce. Bogart third in the NOS Energy. Orange and blue. Eric Sprague in the 4X. Alex Keenan on fifth. 10 to go. Out of four, two, excuse me, out of two. Ball went patiently through traffic, got Grubb right on his tail tonight. That is one and two, three all together. The Bogart a lap down to the leaders. Five to go. Race number seven to staging. Seven to staging. Two to go. Baldwin leads down the back straightaway in that orange and black 5B. Talking out of foot two. One to go. There it is. Picking up the win. Going to go to Eric Baldwin. Gordy Grubb, Ed Bogart, Matt Keenan, Fred, and Noon. And all done. Baldwin, Grubb. You're going to go to the back of the B main.
Every time you went, just come up and pass me.
Oh, Hunter. And Johnny Ogg, you're going to be next.
Even when I pulled up out of the way for you, Hunter Armstrong. Twice, it was like, we go twitch, twitch, smack, go. Bam.
Hey, let's bring him around. We're going to grid him up right here behind Jared. Callie, you're going to start next. Callie,
well,
and then Reese.
Like, oh, I'm fine. Well, still going. More
Jared,
spaces.
Yep. Broke. Jared.
Huh? Callie, Reese, Ricky.
Got it?
Connor.
Nice and easy.
Johnny.
Don't hurry up and get back into your throttle, bro.
Perfect. Go for it.
Hey, you guys are going to get to go 40 laps.
Smooth. Run off coming in.
Here we go. Marshall's on your toes. Drivers on the tone. This is your Novice A main. Novice A main. Cross the back stretch. Jared Tadlock shows the way, neon orange. Monster late model. Work together, work together. Jared, Connor, Callie. Now Connor to the point. Connor in one of those red and black slashes. Jared Tadlock second, Callie third in the buggy. Blue and white. Race number eight, we should be on the wall. Sportsman, caution getting into one. Caution getting into one. Caution getting into one, clear. Connor, Jared, Callie, Ricky. Johnny and Reese, 30 to go. Sportsman, you should be on the wall and ready. Caution getting into one, clear. Now front stretch. Front of the driver's stand, front of the driver's stand.
Hold down, Jared.
Callie now shows the way. Jared runs second. Callie out front of that blue and white. The bandit, buggy. Callie Ogg, Ricky Ogg, Jared Tadlock. Now Connor Armstrong going to go to the three spot. Jared drops the four. Three. That is your leader, Callie, caught up in a lapper. 22 to go. Connor, Ricky, Callie, Jared, Johnny, and Reese. Connor Armstrong out front, Ricky Ogg, Callie Ogg.
Watch that, baby. Get back, buddy.
Ricky continues to show the way. 500s out in front of Connor. Now 2.8 out in front of Connor. So Ricky's starting to distance himself from the field. Ricky Ogg in that blue and green rustler. Connor Armstrong runs second. He's in one of the red and black slashes. Callie third in the buggy. Jared fourth in that monster late model. Caution getting into one. 13 to go. Caution on the backside here.
goddamn crowd.
Bottom of two. Caution, bottom of two. Ten to go. Just flip it around and put it back on. There you go. Ricky, Alt, Callie, Connor, Jerry, Johnny, and Reese.
Hit the guy on the track. Somebody hit him.
Seven to go. Caution bottom or middle of one. Caution him one.
Jared, give me dollars and get me down the track. Come on. Come on. Come
four to go now. Three to go. Ricky, Connor, Callie, Johnny, and Jared. One and two. Caution, one and two. Caution and two. Louis Carn is one to go out of four. Picking up the Nagas win. Gonna go to Ricky Aug, Connor Armstrong, Callie Aug, Jared Tadlock, Ricky, Connor, and Callie. Stay up on the stand. Ricky, Connor, and Callie.
The race is completed.
Sportsman, give me a minute to get a picture.
We're all staying up.
Sportsman, a feature.
Who else stays up?
It's time. Ricky, Connor, and Kyle. Ricky. There we go. Get everybody in the right spot. Ricky, you're right here in the middle. Connor, Kyle. Keep coming to the white line. Keep coming. Right there. Stop. Ashton, you're going to start second. Randy, third. Kirby, Miller. There we go. Okay. Randy, I'm not going to do this again. Get in line. Move him up in line, please. Nope. The green and white card. There we go. Move Miller back up behind him, please. And then Jeff Tadlock from the back. You guys, same deal, gonna get 40 laps. All right, drivers, we're gonna go on the tone. Owen Metzger, black, short course mod out front. Ashton Nealon in the pink, Midwest Road second. Randy Rootaver in that yellow and green. Monster Midwest runs third. Now Nealon's gonna get on the bike through one and two. Caution three and four. Caution three and four. Caution three and four. Three and four. 33 to go. Owen Metzger continues to show the way. Caution number three. Owen, Ashton, Randy, Jeff, and Kurt, and Miller. Caution through one and two. Race number nine. You should be on the wall. Nine on the wall. That is the 410B main. 410B main on the wall. Caution getting into three. Caution getting into three. Number nine on the wall. Ten, you're going to be behind them. Midwest Mod. Let off the throttle, buddy. Let off the throttle. One, two, or top of three. Metzger, Rude Caver, Meelan, your top three, 20 to go. Owen Metzger out front by a long ways in this one, about three laps on the field. That black short course car. 15 to go. 15 to go. Metzger, Rude Caver, Tadlock. Your top three, Miller and Meelan. Meelan out. So Metzger, Rude Caver. Metzger got about three laps on the field. And then Rude Caver with a couple on Tadlock. So everybody pretty far apart. Both of battles between Jeff Tadlock and Miller. 10 to go. Now Tadlock and Miller gonna battle for position. Miller gonna go by. Miller now on his lid on the front stretch. That is gonna give Tadlock back the third spot with 7 to go. Metzger, nice through traffic.
Nice speed, Miller.
That is a battle for position between the green and purple monster late model of Jeff Tadlock and the white street stock of Miller. Now 4 to go. Metzger, Rude Caver. Somebody's alarm's going off over there. Two to go. One to go. Out of turn four, taking home the King of the Corn Sportsman. A-Main gonna go back to Muscatine with Owen Metzger, Randy Rude Caver, Jeff Tadlock, Miller, all in, all done. 410 guys, give me just a minute. Metzger, Rude Caver, Tadlock, stay up on the stand. Owen, Randy, Jeff. Owen, Randy, and Jeff. Here we go, guys. 40 laps.
10 seconds to the start of the race.
Owen, next time by me. Sit down, please, buddy. Thank you. One green this time. Bottom of four, bottom of four. Bottom of four. 37 to go, Caleb and Matt right now out front of this one. Out of four. Caution out of four. Caution out of four. Jared, you gotta step up and get those, man. You can't come across the track like that. Caleb, Matt, Steve, and Rob. Caution top of two. Got a dead car top of two. Clear. Caleb out front in that white and yellow. Double zero car, Matt Donald, the 71 runs second. Third between Rob and David. Now David to the three spot. David drew it white and blue, 93P. Rob Rennes runs for 4.07. Hot lap for Rob, 20 to go. Caleb, Matt, David, Rob, Jenkins, Lafferty, Archer, and Waller all out of this one. Caleb out front, 1.8 seconds over Matt Donald. 1.6 back to David Pruitt, and 6 tenths between Rennes and Jenkins. 15 to go. Caleb Rennes still shows the way, 1.5 in that white, yellow, double zero car. Matt Donald in the yellow, 71 runs second. David Pruitt, white and blue, 93. Rob Rennes in the copper and orange, 53. Jenkins in that white and orange, 97. 10 to go. Caleb now 2.3 over Donald. But Pruitt's only 9 tenths back of Donald now. Rennes on the tailgate of Pruitt. Now Rennes gonna go back, pulls up, gets Pruitt back, and stop 5 to go.
Surprise, Caleb!
Caleb out front on this one, Matt Donald. David Pruitt, Rob Rennes. Caleb and Matt looking to drive their way into the A main. One to go. Down the front side, across the back. Caleb Rennes gonna pick up the win. Matt Donald gonna come second. David Pruitt, Rob Rennes, and Jenkins. All in, all done. Caleb and Matt, you're going to the back of the 8-main. See you guys at race number 17. Race number 17. Midwest Mods, you're up now. Midwest Mods to the track.
Up next, race number 10. Midwest Mods, a feature. Todd Hansen. And Bob Martin.
Time by me.
45 seconds to the start of the race.
No start, no start, no start. Let's go ahead and grid them back up, guys. Charlie, Ryan, Ed, Todd, Levi, Derek. This time, let's get one clean one. Let's see what happened there. Box on the back stretch. Back stretch. Clear. Charlie Bradford, Ryan Anderson, Ed Bogard. Your top three. Bradford, 6 tenths out in front of Anderson. 1.7 now back to Bogart. Race number 11, 360 B main. 360 B main to staging. To go, Bradford, Anderson, Bogart. Bradford in that black, green, and white 69 car. Anderson second in the brown and yellow 81. Bogart third in that yellow and orange one car. Todd Hansen in the 21, red and black run four. Jared Sprague and Luke, they were round out in the field. Pick out of this one. 30 to go. Bradford, Anderson, now Hansen going to get past Bogart for the three spot. Hot lap, Todd Hansen, 4-6-5 with a six. Charlie Bradford continues to lead. Halfway in, halfway to go. Bradford, Anderson, Hansen, Bogart. Bradford, Anderson, Hansen, Bogart. Hansen now starting to stock Ryan Anderson for the second spot. Separated. Now 4 tenths of a second. They are only 1 second back of Bradford. So both Anderson and Hansen starting to reel in Bradford for the lead with 15 to go. Hansen now wrong through three and four. Going to give Anderson a little bit of room. But Anderson continues to reel in Charlie Bradford for the race lead. Green and white car, Bradford, your leader. Brown and yellow of Anderson runs second. Thank you, Sprague. 10 to go. Charlie, Ryan, Todd. gap, 7 tenths between Ryan and Charlie. 7 to go. Bradford into a lapper, and here comes Anderson right up on the rear wing. Anderson going to cross him over. 2, 3, and 4. Bradford stays tight, but gives up the bottom out of turn 2. Ryan Anderson, Bradford back by out of 4 now. 5 to go. Anderson going to kick the spurs to her. See if he can run Bradford back down. He's got Hansen right there. That is a battle for the lead. 1, 2, 3. Down the same straightaway. Hansen down to the bottom side of Anderson. Anderson going to get into it out of 2. That is going to cost both of them the chance at Charlie Bradford as he drives away and going to pick up a King of the Corn feature win. Going to go back to Aldona with Charlie Bradford. Bogard going to sneak into the 2 spot. Hansen going to get 3rd. Charlie.
Let's go
ahead and get him up. Drew BQ going to go to the Pruitt. The Pirate. Mike Druid just starts out front. Lafferty going to start 2nd. Pruitt, go ahead and roll ahead so we can grid him up. There we go. Lafferty, Fenton, Johnson, Keegan Johnson, Ian Rupp, Rod Johnson, Eric Baldwin, and Gordy Grubb out of the C main. Marshall's there. Need a Marshall right here in the opening. Midwest guys, come on. Okay. Guys, we've made it damn near all day. Why do I need to beg for Marshalls now? If you race, you Marshall, simple. If you don't come out and Marshall, I will not take your entry fees next week. If that's the way it's got to be, that's the way it's got to be, guys. 104 entries, I should not be begging for Marshalls this late in the day. Here it goes. It's really simple. How? Wow. Welcome, guys. Charlie, Ryan, Ed, Todd, Levi, Derek, and David. Those should be my marshals. I got Charlie, I got Ed, I got Levi. Sprague, why don't you come over here in the opening? You can kick him over from here. Levi, go down to that corner. Guys, I went over this in the driver's meeting and I was dead ass serious about it. If you are not willing to marshal, don't come to my races. I don't joke about it and I don't kid about it. It's the only way we get out of here at a respectable time. It is now damn near midnight. And with 100 plus entries, I have busted my butt all day to make sure you guys get out of here at a respectable time. Show me the same respect. Please. Pruitt, the field is yours.
Good luck, everybody. Good luck.
Mike threw it out front, red, yellow, 92 car. Mike Lafferty runs 2nd in that green, 55. Fenton 3rd, white and orange, 11 car. Keegan Johnson now going to get past Fenton for the 3 spot. Through it, Lafferty, Johnson, Fenton, Rod Johnson runs 5th. Hot lap, Keegan Johnson, 4:06. Johnson now, Rod Johnson on his lid down the backside here. Through it, out front, red, yellow, 92. The Ninja, Mike Lafferty runs 2nd. He's going to battle with Baldwin. Baldwin a lap away from him, though. Lafferty 2nd right now, looking to bump into the back of the A main. Through it, Lafferty, Johnson, Fenton, your top 4. Keegan Johnson drives that blue 87 car.
Behind you.
Caution 4-2, guys. 2-2-2. That is the leader, Mike Pruitt, involved in it. Going to be a big shakeup here. Josh Fenton out of the point, and he's going to bring Keegan Johnson with him. Out of 4. Caution out of 4. Work together, guys. Faster car comes up on you. Give him a little bit of room. 2-2-2-2. 2. Do not go backwards on the track. 4. Lafferty looking to get back in there. Sits 3rd right now. Josh Fenton shows away with 16 to go. Caution out of 4. Clear. Grubb now to the point in the white deuce. Fenton, Lafferty, Johnson. Now Pruitt going to get back by for the 4 spot. Keegan Johnson holds hot lap at 4:06 in that blue 87, but he runs fifth. Mike Truitt fourth, Lafferty third, Fenton and Grubb. Oh, 11 to go. Gordy, Grubb, White, 2, Lafferty, 2nd. He's 1.4 back. But 4 tenths off of Lafferty is Josh Fenton, and Fenton is on the mark. He's got Truitt with him. Josh Fenton, White, NASCAR looking for Lafferty. Caught the bottom of 1 and 2. That is Baldwin and Johnson. The Ninja trying to run and hide from Fenton. Fenton now in trouble with lap traffic. Lafferty going to have plenty of room now. Truitt now to the 3 spot. Johnson 4, Fenton 5th, 2 to go. Gordy, Lafferty, Truitt, your top 3. 1 to go. Out of 4, picking up the B-Main win. Going to go to Gordy, Grubb, Mike Lafferty. Here comes 2nd. Wowzer.
Got it.
I told you guys, keep your eyes on the cars. They will come up and out. Gordy, Grubb, Mike. Going green this time. Race number 13, the staging. 13, the staging. That is late models. Late models, the staging. Jody Metzger out front. David Truitt runs 2nd. Metzger in that green and white 9M car. Making the haul over from Eastern Iowa. David Truitt in the black and red, 92 runs 2nd. Mike Truitt 3rd in that white and purple car. Then Noon in the family truckster and Pryor. Now going to work tough into the inside of Noon because he's got David Truitt breathing down his neck. Truitt going to get into one a little hot, spins it out. Mike Truitt now going to take a shot at Metzger. Metzger with a Truitt sandwich now. Metzger trying to run and hide away from Mike Truitt. Green and white, purple and white. That is a battle for the lead. Separated 5/10 of a second, 1.3. Back to David. 31 to go, 30 this time by, 30 to go. Thank you, Pryor. Jody Metzger showing the way, but Mike Truitt on the mark in that purple and white, yellow wheels. Seven to go. Just missed one right there. Jody Metzger continues to lead. Mike Truitt 2nd, David Truitt 3rd. Metzger, Truitt, and Truitt. David, that's the leaders coming. Thank you, your dad's gonna be next. Thank you. Oh no, David. I thought he was heating way to the leaders, but he's broke. Metzger continues to lead. Mike Truitt 2nd. Still 4/10 apart. Green and white, purple and white. Truitt now up over the pipe. Gonna give Metzger a little bit of breathing room with 14 to go. Hot lap Metzger, 4:16. 4:16 for Metzger. Late models to staging. Late models to staging. To go now, 8 to go. Metzger, Truitt, and Noon to the 3 spot. Metzger and Truitt still nose to tail. 44 laps into this one. Truitt gonna take a peek around the bottom side. Metzger gonna slam the door on him. Jody Metzger continues to lead with 4 to go. 4/10 to gap. Green and white, purple and white. Battle for the lead. Truitt gonna lay back, gonna take another run at him now. 2 to go. to the bottom of three, and four gets into the side of him. Metzger gonna get away out of four, taking it home, the Muscatine, Cody Metzger. Mike Pruitt, Brad Noon. Metzger, Pruitt, Noon, stay up on the stand.
I know he's coming down, but...
Metzger, Pruitt, Noon.
That was fucking...
Next, race number 13. Open late model. A feature.
Hey, make sure you come back. That's good luck. Fucking FC mod races are phenomenal. I wish David would, bro.
Todd Hansen.
Woo!
Ross, Heitschu, Ferguson, Hansen, Archer, Jenkins, and Peters. Race number 14 to staging. That is Street Stocks. Street Stocks to staging. All right. Nick Ross, the field is yours, sir. Ferguson Heights, you're going to get together through one and two, and allow Nick Ross to run and hide. Nick Ross, your leader, white and yellow. One car. Nick Ross on a tear. 4-1-1 for a hot ride. Brandon Heights, you second. Mike Archer, third. Caution out of two. Nick Ross, Archer to second. Ferguson. Ross, Ferguson, Archer, Hansen, Heitschu, Peters, and Jenkins. 37 to go. Street Stocks to staging. Street Stocks to staging. Caution, bottom of three. Nick Ross continues to lead 9 seconds now. Caution at three. Oh. Nick Ross back through traffic again. Todd Hansen runs second. He's in that white and blue. 21 car. Heitschu to the three spot. The neon red 9. Ferguson in the black and green 10 runs 4. Jenkins in the 97. Archer and Peters. Nick Ross, your leader, halfway in, halfway to go. Bottom of one, caution, bottom of one. Nick Ross now, Todd Hansen to the two spot, Heitschu third. New hot lap, Nick Ross, 4:05. Four O's. Where's a late model? Nick Ross continues to lead that white and yellow one car. Mike Hansen second in the white and blue. Heitschu third in that neon red. And Jenkins out of the four spot. Ferguson drops to fifth. To go. Ferguson down underneath the pipe through 3 and 4. 8 to go. Nick Ross, Brandon Heitschu, Todd Hansen. Five to go. Nick Ross right where he started this one. 3 to go. Ross, Heitschu, Hansen. Two to go. Bottom of three. Come on, guys. Work together here. We got one lap to go. Out of four and a pickup to win. Nick Ross, Brandon Heitschu, Todd Hansen, Jenkins, Ferguson, Archer, Peters. All in, all done, all done. Nick, Brandon and Todd stay up on the stand.
The race is completed.
Nick, Brandon, and Todd.
Yeah, thank you.
Up next, race number 14. Street stop. A feature.
Stockers, 50 laps the distance. Randy, the field is yours. Grand Bailey already working past Grave Keeper. Now mashing, about to mash into the spin cycle. That is going to bring Nielsen out of the B main to the second spot. Caution getting into three. Mash going to center punch one, hurts the arrow on that thing. Gets nose of the car in behind the bumper. 360 A main, race number 15 to staging. 15 to staging. Caution out of four. That was the leader, Brian Bailey. Gonna give the lead now to Shane Nielsen. Nielsen in that blue and white 12 car. Bailey gonna go back by now. Bailey to the point. Nealon second, Nielsen third. Bailey, Nealon, and Nielsen. Caution, back stretch.
Bailey
out front. Front of the driver's stand. Front stretch. Got it. 32 to go. Bailey, Nealon, and Mash. Your top three. Sprague runs fourth. Caution on the back stretch. Bailey continues to lead halfway in, halfway to go. He has 1.2 out in front of Ashton Nealon. Nealon runs second in that blue car. Bailey, your leader. Green and orange 4X car. Bailey, Nealon, Nielsen now back to the three spot. Nielsen pulled in for a pit stop earlier. That blue and white 12 car. Continue to lead, 8 tenths now over Nealon. Bailey, Nealon, Nielsen. 16 to go. Brian Bailey, Ashton, Nealon, Nielsen, Matt, Maury, Ian Rootgaber. Twelve to go. 360 A main to staging. 15. Race number 15. You should be in staging. 10 to go. Caution out of two. Third place Nielsen on his lid. That's going to start to bring Mash back to him. Seven to go. Battle going to be between the 12 and the purple car. Purple car and Mash going to get by for the three spot. Nealon now into a lapper. That is going to bring Mash to the backside of Nealon. They are separated by a couple laps. Bailey out front of this one. Almost a full lap on the field. Three to go. Bailey shows the way in that green and orange. 4X car. Nealon second, all blue. Third, purple people eater of. No, now Maury going to go to the three spot. Maury in that copper and black 15. Picking up the win. Going to go to Bailey. Race him to the line. Nealon and Maury. Bailey, Nealon, Maury. Stay up on the stand.
Oh my.
The race is completed.
Mash, Rootcaper, Nielsen, Sprag, and Wynn going to round out the field. Bailey, Nealon, Maury.
Up next, race number 15. 360 Sprint. The feature.
Metzger, Beller, Waller, Grubb, and Lafferty. All right, 360 guys. Winner tonight going to pick up a bottle of Papa Willie's. Compliments to Derek Sprague. So that might be the difference between if you give that guy a bump or not. He's your teammate, huh? All right.
Yes.
Brandon. Field is yours, sir. No start, no start.
That was good spacing, though.
Go ahead, Brandon. We'll go one more. So let's go, guys. Get them gridded up. We're going to go green this time out of four. That one was a lot better. Caution out of four. Caution out of four. Now getting into one. Caution in one. Carnage getting into one.
Alright, put it back in the group, buddy.
This thing's stored out here for a few minutes.
Be patient.
16, race number 16 to stage it. Short course beam on. Thompson, 3 and 4.
3 and 4.
3 and 4, 3 and 4, 3 and 4.
Watch your run, Red!
Front stretch. Wow, guys, slow it out. 3 and 4, 3 and 4.
It's all right, Evan. You're back in the groove, buddy.
Hey, Brian, go to the middle of the track. Just kneel down in the middle. Right there needs to be a backup. Thank you.
Right there, buddy. Good.
Height, Q, Beller, Moline. Your top three right here, guys.
4-4-4. Leader behind you.
Brandon Heitschu, your leader, neon red, 9 car. Moline second, orange 7. Beller in the red, white, and blue runs third. Then Ferguson in the 10. Waller in the 47. Here's your top five. Lafferty runs 6. Metzger and Grubb. Hot lap, Moline, 4:05.
Front stretch.
Still tumbling. Idiot. 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 8-second lead over the captain, Craig Moline. That's the leader. Idiot, your leader, neon red, 9. 7, Carmeline runs 2nd. Beller 3rd. Moline and Beller 4.5 seconds apart, so there's a lap there.
That's
and Heitschu with a full lap on the field. So everybody, Brady, spread out in the top four. Out of four, 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 four. Now down the back stretch.
Front stretch,
front stretch, front stretch. Bottom of 3 and 4.
3 and 4 still.
Heitschu, Moline, Beller, Ferguson, Waller, your top five. 11 to go. New hot lap at a height 2.404. Nine to go, make it eight now. Haichu continues the lead right where he started this deal. Moline runs second, Beller runs third. Five to go.
Three, four.
Haichu up on the backside of Beller, bottom of three and four, one and two. Bottom of one and two. Front stretch from the front stretch, front stretch, front stretch, front stretch.
Three, woo!
One to go. Waller now going to get back up into the three spot. Haichu, Moline, Waller, 80-30, Ferguson, Beller. All in, all done. Haichu, Moline,
take those podiums.
Waller. Stay up on the stand. Haichu. Ryan, Jody, Keegan. Out of four, clear. Race number 17 to staging, 410. A main, 410, A main to staging. Four to go, Anderson continues to show the way. Matt Brown, 81 car. Metzger second. Anderson at the end of the lap, we're now gonna bring Metzger with him. Metzger, that black and orange. 54 car runs second. Keegan Johnson third in that blue and silver, 87. So the Brown, 81 of Anderson, your leader. Metzger second, black and orange, 54. Johnson third in the blue and silver, 87. What is your top three? Mass runs fourth. He is in that black and purple. Josh Riley out of the B main runs fifth in the orange, yellow numbers. Four laps to go. Still Anderson, Metzger, Johnson. Anderson and Metzger, 4 tenths, not 6 tenths apart. 20 laps into this one. Ryan Anderson, Jody Metzger, Keegan Johnson. Top three right where they started. Metzger now nose the tail down the backside. Gonna work up underneath of Al Peterson. Anderson a little wide, getting into three. Gives the spot to Metzger. Metzger now gonna go out front. Anderson gonna stalk him underneath of him out of two. Both of them gonna spin now out of four, get together with a lapper. But they get back out, nose the tail. Metzger, Anderson, Johnson. Jody Metzger. Out front, black and orange, Brown, 81 of Anderson, second. Keegan Johnson, 1.2 back. Just waiting for these guys to make a mistake through traffic. He's going to be right there to capitalize on it. 20 to go. Anderson again up underneath of Metzger. Metzger going to slam the door on him. Metzger running that middle groove. Anderson looking to diamond it off the bottom. Anderson ruffling him up out of two. Metzger, lap car in front of him. Nielsen, that's the leaders. Third's next. Thank you. 15 to go. Nose the tail still. Anderson going to take a swipe to the outside. Looking to cross him over. No, Metzger going to stay tight. Anderson again going to take a shot. No, Metzger still there. Nash, that is the battle for the lead. Metzger. Anderson, Johnson. Johnson now going to throw his hat in the ring. Top three cars, 6 tenths apart, 10 to go. Bradford leaders coming. One, two, three, nose to tail. Anderson and Johnson now going to get together. Give Metzger a couple car lengths, 8 to go. Metzger off the pipe. Anderson going to look around the outside. Metzger continues to lead. Bradford leaders again. Anderson again up underneath. Metzger going to slam the door. Johnson going to look to the outside. Anderson going to get a little wide. Johnson going to pay the price. 5 to go. Metzger, your leader. Anderson second. Riley, thank you. And Metzger, 2 to go. This time by 2 to go. Jody Metzger, white flag out. Black and orange. Anderson on the spin cycle. Johnson going to go by. Metzger going to pick up the win. Johnson going to go second. Anderson third.
Let's go, Keegan.
Jody, Keegan, and Ryan.
Stay up on the spin. Race completed.
Second going to go to the captain, Craig Moline. Third, Fergie. Fourth, the ball, Snick Ross. Fifth, Tony Mitchell. Sixth, Brandon Heitschuh. Seventh, Caleb Rennes. And eighth, Matt Donald. We got a marshal up there on the wall, Josh Riley. Thank you. You guys got this in. A couple in the infield. Here we go. Brad Miller, the field is yours, sir. 51. Shuffled up off the bottom, but Brad Miller trying to run and hide from Moline. He's got Nick Ross coming behind him. White and orange 39 of Brad Miller, your leader. Green or orange 7 of Moline. Now Moline on the outside from a lot of 2-2-2-2-2-2-2. That is going to get Nick Ross involved in that. Shake this thing up. Moline, Miller, Heist, and Donald now. Donald in the free spot, Miller second, Moline your leader. 40 to go. Hot lap, 397, now 3977. For Brad Miller, Matt Donald runs third, Nick Ross fourth. Heitschuh fifth. Brennan, Mitchell, and Fergie. Thank you guys for coming. See you guys, thank you. 35 to go. Moline, Miller, Donald, Heitschuh. 390 now for Heitschuh. Caution, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. Making stuff up. Nick Ross gonna work back out of 4-4-4-4-4-4-4-2. Moline, Ross, Miller, Brennis, Donald, bottom of 3-4, bottom of 3-4. Work together, guys. It'll be a lot better for you. Gee whiz. Oh, 28 to go. Moline, Miller, Rennes, Ross. Your top four. Halfway in, halfway to go. Craig Moline out front. Brad Miller second. Caleb Rennes, Nick Ross. Out of four now, clear. Still out of four. Front stretch, front stretch, front stretch.
3-4.
Now 3-4. Moline out of the point. In the orange seven car, Miller second. Brennan third, Heitschuh fourth. Ross and Donald round up your top six. Bottom of three, four now, 3-4. 3-4, clear, 15 to go. Brad Miller, Heitschuh, Moline, 4-4-4-4-4-4. Back stretch. Bottom of one. Brad Miller, your leader, white, orange, 39 car, 9 to go. Miller, now Moline to the point. Miller runs second, Heitschuh, Donald, Rennes. Your top five. Now Miller and Mitchell going to get together on the backstretch. Nobody wants to win this deal. Moline, Heitschuh, Donald, Rennes. Your top four with four to go. Craig Moline back to the point. Heitschuh and Donald, your top three. Brennis runs four. Two to go. White flag out this time by. Four, Craig Moline out of four. Picking up the king of the court. 4-10. Feature win. Gonna go to Craig Moline. Brandon Heitschuh, Matt Donald. Craig, Brandon, and Matt stay up on the stand.
The race is complete.
Brad Miller.